about the main character, Kate, who comes from a tough background. Was this tough and realism something of a point that you needed to make?
Yeah, that's one of the things that was very, very important to me. A lot of the classic children's literature that we know, I know for me as a kid growing up, I didn't necessarily relate to who these people were. You know, Dorothy and Oz was a very sweet little girl, but she wasn't, much as I love those books, she wasn't much of a character. And, you know, so often it'd be some little British child scampering through the countryside, you know? And Kate, is from Brooklyn. She's from an urban background. She's from a divorced family. The father abandoned them. You know, the mother is having her share of problems. I wanted a very contemporary child with real contemporary problems that we could then thrust into this fantasy land and see it through her eyes. So I wanted something that was very much of today, because many of us did not grow up in the most perfect of situations. I'd say most of us in many cases. And I wanted a protagonist that a kid of today could relate to.
Kysymykseni käsitteli sarjan päähenkilöä Keittiä.